Africa Fuels and Lubricants Limited, a branch of the TriStar Group, will now start producing Caltex-branded lubricants right here in Kenya. This follows the signing of an agreement between the firm and Chevron Brands International. While the Caltex brands have been available locally through a distributorship, TriStar Group says the demand had grown significantly to enable them to produce right in Kenya. Currently, more than half of lubricants used in Kenya are imported from the UAE. The local demand is driven by a growing automobile and manufacturing industries.
We have announced a long-term licensing agreement to manufacture and market Caltex-branded lubricants. We are starting a new journey in East Africa by starting the local blending operations. This is a very proud and satisfying moment for us. Now, with local manufacturing, we look forward to expanding our presence into all markets.